I like to describe myself. I'm a happy and positive person, but my acne didn't allow me to show them in my teenager time. One of my relatives told me that you're having acne. At that time, I didn't even realize that what it is. But since that they're saying, I started recognizing myself. I stayed alone using playing computer game. Secondly, raising my hair to cover my face, my skins. When I was walking on the street, just I looked down, mostly I think, yeah. So actually my acne blocked me and made me stay away from the people and society things. Basically, I'm a really curious person, so I really enjoy exploring new things and also enjoy trying new stuff. But I couldn't because I got in self-insecure person, and so I cut the lines connecting with other people, other friends. I use the two products, cleaner and scrubbing. And I used the scrubbing products first, and it was like cleaned my whole face, like oily skins and the dirty things like dust or something, everything from my skin. And after used the product, I could feel that my skin was really smooth. It feels better, so I like the smooth feel. Like, you know, when you touch baby's skin, it's like, it, even the touching feel is really good.